Today we will discuss about the difference between random scan display and raster scan display. So our first difference is, in this the beam is moved between two endpoints. So if we want to draw a line between two endpoints, for example A to B, then it must show a path to us. So this line is nothing but our path. But in another case, in raster scan display, it scans all over the screen. So this is our screen, it scans all over the screen in horizontal form. It starts from the top and goes to the end, and then again start from the top till we do not get our output. Another difference is it has a low resolution. Generally, random scan display produces only 4 types of color. Okay, so it has a lower resolution, but in raster scan display it has a high resolution because it produces thousands and millions of color. Cost is more. Generally, this technique is a very fast era technique, and it has a more costlier. Okay, and raster scan display is cheaper than random scan display. Okay, another difference is it draws only characters and lines. So random scan display is not used to draw a real world image, or we can say that it does not used to represent a real world images. But raster scan display is used to represent real world images. Okay. Beam penetration method is the example of random scan display, and the shadow mask method is the example of raster scan display. So generally, beam penetration method only produces 4 color with the use of phosphor screen, and shadow mask method use the RGB three basic colors, and then with the use of three basic colors, it produces thousands and millions of color. Okay, so friends, this is the difference between random scan and raster scan. So if you want to study random scan and raster scan display in detail, so please check our playlist.